thanks to you, we've got evidence that the trade authorities behind the power drain being reported down here. I don't know if you ever dealt with the trade authority, but Zoe is intimidating. I have to go in here, but I really, really don't want to. You think you'd be willing to go with me? Just make sure this doesn't go badly? Thanks. That means a lot. I can do the talking, I think. Just be ready for, well, anything.
Wish that bartender at the viewport would stop complaining to security. I don't know what she lost, but she won't get it back by annoying us.
You'll have to remind me of your name, dear. I'm afraid I can't keep track of all you little worker drones.
I'm Luisa Reyes. Well, you know that, because I've been in here 3 times.
Hey. Yes, yes, of course you are. And what was it you were accusing me of with absolutely no evidence?
The power drain is coming from your building, Zoe. You and I both know it, and now I can prove it.
I'm sorry, what?
We traced the drain, checked the grid. It led us here. You can't talk your way out of this.
I'm going to ask you to wait here a moment. I'll be right back. I suppose you're here with her. Welcome to the Trade Authority.
Be ready for anything.
If you're here on legitimate business,
I don't know
business,
if she's going to come out of there with a gun or call in mercenaries or
if,
what.
If, however, you are here under false pretense,
to turn out violent
say,
if we can
sent
avoid
by
it,
one
okay?
Miss Zhang of UC Distribution, then I'm afraid you'll find nothing illegitimate here to report to her. And I'd ask that you pass along my request to stop these silly games. So, what'll it be?
Annoying us.
This was pretty low on the list of things I wanted to do today. So thanks to you, I don't know if you ever... I have to... Thanks. I can do the...
Ever wonder how the Crimson Fleet seems to be everywhere?
Welcome to the Trade Authority. If you're here on... If, however, you are here under false... Then I'm afraid you'll find nothing illegitimate here to report to her. And I... So, what'll... Perhaps. But I'm quite confident. Please, let me know. The Trade Authority appreciates your visit. You'll have to remind me of your name, dear. I'm afraid I can't keep track of all you little worker drones.
I'm Luisa Reyes. Well, you know that, because I've been in here three times.
Yes, of course you are. And what was it you were accusing me of with absolutely no evidence?
The power drain is coming from your building, Zoe. You and I both know it, and now I can prove it.
I'm sorry, what?
We traced the drain. Checked the grid. It led us here. You can't talk your way out of this.
I'm going to ask you to wait here a moment. I'll be right back.
I've got to see this through.
Hello.
Okay, just be ready for anything. I don't know if she's going to come out of there with a gun or call in mercenaries or what. I don't want this to turn out violent if we can avoid it, okay?
That's dramatic, but reassuring, I guess.
Well, Miss Reyes, I apologize for not taking this matter more seriously. I assure you, I will eagerly assist in getting to the bottom of this.
No, you're not weaseling out of this. We got to the bottom of it. You are the bottom.
I appreciate your enthusiasm for your work, but I'd do a little more research before casting aspersions. Someone has indeed been using this location through which to route electrical power. It is not the Trade Authority. I've had my suspicions for a while, and have been keeping detailed notes, which I'm happy to share with you. For now, though, what do we do next?
I... Wait, what?
Oh, for heaven's sake. I presume you've been assisting Miss Reyes in tracking down this little problem. Well, clearly there's more work to be done. Why don't you continue the work you've been doing with an assurance that the Trade Authority will compensate you for your time? I'll coordinate things here with Miss Reyes. With Mast's access to the grid, we'll find out who did this soon enough. And why. Presumably, you're the one who's been doing the field work, so... I believe you'll find there's another junction box out there in the well that needs your attention.
Okay, well, this is not how I saw this going. For the moment, let's assume this is all legitimate. I can sort out the details with Zoe, so why don't you go investigate the next junction box? Maybe Zoe really is telling the truth. The sooner you find the source of all this, the sooner it can be over. Does it matter? Sure seems like this is happening one way or another. I don't trust her, but I'll keep an eye on her.
Yes, what?
There are more important things you should be doing right now, you know? As I said, I have been aware of the issue, but really, do you... Pleasure dealing with you.
Thank you.
here. Okay, you're going to want to head for box 45A. It should be near Apex Electronics.
You can't possibly be serious. Are you looking at the same diagram I am? 47B is obviously the next one. It's on the same level. Adequately done. I appreciate that you've listened to reason. The junction box should be just nearby. Miss Reyes and I have both noted that the next node in this trace is not on any of the current diagrams.
She means it's not in the well. It's somewhere on the surface, which technically means it's not my responsibility.
We'll have this solved in short order. However...
Zoe, you don't have to wait. Ignore her. Head for box 45A, okay? However, we agree that we all like to see this through. If you head topside, I'll pull up the diagrams we need.
tracker agent. Mind you. lifelong employee of Mass knows what she's talking about. And that was indeed the correct junction box. See that, Zoe? Yes, yes, fine. Let's move on. Oh, please. Okay, just making sure you saw it. So, now things get interesting. I can't find the next spot on any of my current diagrams. I'm sure you can handle whatever challenge might be associated with reaching the box. You're doing great. And I can begrudgingly confirm that she's reading them correctly. We've reached the conclusion that it must be somewhere on the surface, outside the well. Miss Reyes has suggested that this means it's somehow no longer her responsibility. I frankly don't care. I want to find this person. And here's where I begrudgingly agree with Zoe. It's not technically my problem at this point, but I want to see where this trail leads. If you head topside, I'll pull the diagrams we'll need and contact you.
For years, Allied Armaments has been the premier supplier of private firearms. But this coveted position may be slipping.
Expected. Powering down that junction doesn't show any other connections.
Clearly, the source must be inside that residential tower.
Yeah, that would make sense. You know, I think I remember seeing a report about power problems on one of the upper floors. I bet it's related. See if you can get up there.
Last stop, Apollo.
My favorite.
And we can afford it.
Saw your ship come in. Nice ride.
With the consignment shop closed,
hope you're finding everything you need. Hi there! Thanks for stopping in. Feel free to look around. I can take care of transactions, and if you've got questions, just ask. you were saying? Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for shopping at Jemison Mercantile.
Curtis!
No,
it's nothing like an afternoon off. If you ask me, it's always a good time for a Terra Brew. Catch you later, yeah?
If you're in the market,
the one that got his ship blown up by the Crimson Fleet? We were talking. Oh, please, take a look. Thanks for coming in.
I am busy right now. If you need something, if you want to buy something, I'm sure. I'm afraid there are far too many other things that require my attention.
If it belongs on your ship, then I'm sure we have it for sale.
The key... I'm expecting a rather large shipment any moment now, so I don't...
Sure hope your day's going as well as mine is.
Something to report?
swear to protect and defend the citizens of the United Colonies to the best of your abilities.
Welcome to Mast. If you have an appointment, you may proceed in...
I do.
Then I'm proud to welcome you to the Vanguard. No.
Is that your ship that landed not too long ago? Sure is something. If my shift goes long again, my girl is gonna kill me.
You're out there a lot, right? In space? Just...
So you tracked it down. You've got something to show for it?
Scum of the galaxy, robbing.
Great. I'll get this back to Mass for analysis. I'm not stupid. I know Zoe probably made you an offer. I appreciate that you didn't take it. And I'm really glad we got to work together on this.